you know, it means a lot being the first underclassman they've been, they've gave the MVP to at all the camps. So, you know, that's really special. It was awesome, you know, looking at all the facilities and stuff right here. And it's pretty amazing. I met with Coach Frost. I met with a lot of them. I met with the DB coach, linebacker, running back, and they were all out here. So I met with every coach, but and I talked to HelloFresh for a little bit. You know, they're awesome coaches. So, you know, I think they'd be a good fit for me. Their offense is something that I think would really fit me well, and that's why I think I could fit here. It blew me away, all the stuff and how big and just how it overlooks everything. It's awesome. I mean, I want to play early when I get to a school. That's my number one priority, is playing early. But I want to obviously have a good offense for me that fits me, and then hopefully I want to know the quarterbacks make it to the NFL out of that school. Yeah, I think that could be a good fit, and so I'll just see how the timing goes and stuff for me, and then we'll just figure it out from there. You know, I just want to come out and compete, and I was hoping to win the MVP, and I did, so I was pleased with how I did today. That's always fun, going against good quarterbacks. You know, Sam Noyer's here, he's really good, and a couple other quarterbacks, and so I know a lot of the kids here too, so it was fun. Most of the time it was positive feedback and just trying to help me out to make me better, so that's always helpful. It was unbelievable. This whole weekend I had a great time, from the visit all the way to doing this and winning MVP.